Roberto Monza.
To the street, idiot!
What are you doing?
Yo, whoa, get his soy sauce.
I was there, dude. I was.
Of course, fucking Lenny.
Citizens of the world! May I have your fucking pathetic attention? Dedsec is a bunch of losers spamming your newsfeed. They pretend to be the saviors of your free will, when really, they're just some script kiddies who want desperately to be popular. It all stops now. I'm going to teach DedSec a lesson. And DedSec, if you think I won't, or can't destroy your system, well, then please allow me to introduce myself.
Tell me it's just Kiki.
It's just Kiki. We're house cleaning the felines. Josh is brute forcing the crypto key.
Oh, shut the fuck up! Oh. All right. So, are we gonna war for this?
Absolutely. We're not letting these trolls drag us into their sewer. DedSec doesn't back down.
So what? Well, what good is going to war with them? It won't break their lock on us. It doesn't change anything. They got in!
No, fuck that. Hey, listen up. We're not gonna let Primate derail us. Let's be smart about this.
All right. Primate sells zero-day exploits to anyone with money.
Yeah, fucking governments, Bloom, Noodle, even goddamn terrorists.
Sons of Ragnarok.
What?
Hell yeah, Sons of Ragnarok. They hire themselves out to Sons of Ragnarok, right? So we find out as much as we can about their people and their operations. We're not gonna roll over, not for anybody. Yo, Josh, man, where you at?
Now it's war.
Move.
I'll put a message out on the back channels. These guys are bound to have enemies who will give us some intel.
Let's cornhole these motherfuckers.
Keep working on Kiki. I'm gonna go have some words with Lenny.
You know where she's at?
She likes to hang at that club in Castro.
I know the place.
Hackers flagging terrorists for the FBI? It seems that's the Bureau's plan. With cyber attacks on the rise and the CTOS integrated into every aspect of how our city functions, the FBI has taken extreme measures to protect that technology. A congressional report reveals that the FBI is pushing for expanded powers to pressure hacker groups for specific techniques. The FBI also wants to be able to identify and flag hackers and hacker groups even if there is no evidence.
Marcus, you got a second?
Sure. What do you need?
I've been looking into the algorithm we scoped from Noodle and something's off. The data it's throwing out is all wrong.
You want me to stop by and take a look?
Yeah, if you can.
Consider it done.
Looks good.
Ready for the chip, then?
Hold on. I'm savoring. Oh, look at this dick bag. So, how many lapdogs you got scrambling behind the scenes to crack my uncrackable log?
Credit where credit's due. Now, you want me to ask nicely? Because you could just give me the key and I'd be on my way.
What? It's ransomware, motherfucker.
Which means you want what?
Oh, I want you to make one of those idiotic vids of yours.
Wow, I didn't know you were a follower.
Oh, you want the precious pearls to adore you? Not on my fucking watch.
Fuck! I want a public broadcast that says DedSec isn't worth 2 seconds, never mind 15 minutes of the public's fucking time. backs it up. Add some tears.
Is that all?
Sure. For now. But if you don't do it, then I start naming names.
That's right. Names. Identities. A veritable who's who, bitch.
Damn, looks like you're not leaving us much choice.
Go ahead. Get good. Until then, why don't you run along and make the video I want?
She wants us to release a vid where we smear ourselves.
No way are we doing that.
We're gonna send her a message, all right? We're gonna blow up her shit instead.
Ragnarok just hired Prime 8 to upload malware into ATM.
Bank machines it is, folks.
It runs that.
Party dude, we're at the bar in Sausalito. Come on over.
Wouldn't miss it.
Found our snitch. Go take him out.
Thank you.
What's up, Ghoulie?
What say, Retro?
Ragnar boys hired Prime 8 for some machine hacks, huh?
Ragnarok has been using credit skimmers for a long time. Low-scale payoff. But hiring P8 to load malware into the bank machine has tripled their cash flow.
I'll bet it has.
The code skims the data and sends the copy to P8. Neither the user nor the bank have any way of knowing.
But we know.
Yes, we do. Won't take much to mess with their code. Imagine how pissed Sons of Ragnarok will be with Lenny and Prime 8 if anything were to happen to that operation.
That's the idea. It's gonna be dangerous. You hang back, Ghoulie.
All right, man. Good luck.
Time to fuck up this operation. Alright, ATMs are here.
Destroy the machines however you want.
Go look!
Think we made our point?
It's as though a bajillion people exploited by zero-day fraud cried out in gratitude.
Lenny's gonna have a hard time explaining this to the Suns.
Tour had found itself in Berlin once again.
Thank you. hamster, septic waste, purple dragon, snot cocks.
Lenny, that's some telemarketing charm right there. So, we're not gonna do that bid thing.
You know what? Do whatever. Don't even care. Not two shits given. I know my lock is still on your server.
Lenny's right. Kiki's still locked, Marcus.
Doesn't matter. Game time is done. We go to their digs and get the decryption key.
Back channel info says P8 has a bunker.
A bunker?
But there's no location.
Lenny has a RFID implant. Can we find the bunker with that?
Yeah, it's possible.
Sweet. Time to go see Lenny. No more fucking around. Wrench, you're my backup.
Yes, I am.
How's the startup?
You know me.
I sure do. Keep me posted.
Hey, dog.
I'm hot? Well, honey, come see Barroom Beauties. Best drag beauty pageant you've ever seen, and I should know. Come see my fine self and all the other lovelies strutting out stuff. Best drag beauty pageant you've ever seen, and I should know. Come see my fine self and all the other lovelies strutting.
Hello.
Woo!
Excuse me.
Do you think I'm hot? Well, honey, come.
You
You sure you want to keep going with this?
I hate you fucks. And you know why? The propaganda vids, the graffiti, the anti-whatever do-gooder bullshit. You assholes take yourselves so fucking seriously.
No, you're coming at us, but you need to understand. We are all in this together. We can all...
Hey! What kind of fucking noob do you think I am? What kind of shit stain are you for getting caught?
I just thought it was worth a
shot. See how far you get with dead servers, loser.
We got a ping on the Prime 8 bunker.
And Lenny is clueless about it.
Maybe.
Come on. You guys give her too much credit.
Yeah, I just saw it. That's why I...
Question time. Aliens versus Predator.
The question doesn't make any sense. I mean, aliens basically use predators as an external womb to perpetuate their species. And the predators, well, they come from a world where you hunt or you die. They need xenomorphs to hone them into elite warriors. It's a fucked up ecosystem that doesn't really have a winner.
Okay, ignoring the science behind it, purely hypothetical. One-on-one, who wins?
Are we talking Ridley Scott or Cameron?
I like the sequel better. Let's go with them.
Marcus, that's a bold statement. We need to have that conversation later. But versus a Cameron alien? They're more aggressive, so the Predator wins easily. He's way ahead on a technological level, so he's gonna stand his ground when the Xeno rushes him. But that's like asking who wins between one man and one zombie. The aliens hunt in packs.
Okay. How many aliens would make it a fair fight with one Predator?
Three. I could see a Predator Spearmaster keeping two away with a Yautja combo stick, but a third Xeno is going to be able to get close. Even if he kills it, that blood splash is going to melt right through him. It's a hard call. You'd have to plug their stats into a probability algorithm.
Yeah, they both fought Judge Dredd, which is pretty badass. Aliens fought Batman.
So did Predator. Let's not forget Superman and Batman versus aliens and Predator.
Who won?
Can't remember? Doesn't matter. You know what? I give the overall win to Predator.
Yeah? Enlighten me.
Predator has taken on Archie.
Shit, you're right. Archie's basically the top of the food chain. You think Predator's more of a Betty or a Veronica type of guy?
Neither. Gotta go with Sabrina.
Oh, you make a good argument. I'll buy it. Predator comes out on top.
What's the plan?
Get in, get the key, free Kiki.
Can we have the bunker? Can we?
You have to help clean it this time.
She always makes me clean.
Let's start with getting in first.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, guys, what's the plan?
Well, Lanny's got that door seriously locked down. So, plan B?
I got something. There's an old exhaust duct. Probably overgrown, so...
I'll find it. I'm inside. Ooh, stinks of beer and cheesy feet.
Just get that decrypt key, fast.
Get your hands off my shit.
Oh, hey, Lenny. I'm in your house, fucking up your shit. She's rigged the place to blow.
What?
What are we looking at?
Two, no, three.
It looks like... shit. Maybe four.
They don't seem connected, so I don't think the order matters.
How many nodes?
Just find another way out.
Guys, I need to concentrate.
Thank you.
Seems like I handled the booms.
This is not fucking over!
Yeah, it is.
Hey, Marcus.
Thank you.
home sweet hackerspace. It's finally rid of that Prime 8 smell.
Is it ready?
Yep. Wrench had to spray a bit of Bombs Begone, and then whoosh. Go check it out.
What's up?
So what happens when we...
Well, oh.
Looking for something specific?
Okay.
described as follows.
He's packing heat.
I have a description of the target. Ready to relay.
Your license!
Suspect exited the vehicle. Pursuing.
Cool this year. There were naked people everywhere. Some of them more naked than others, and some of them that shouldn't have been naked. And there were cage matches and raves, and a bunch of hackers solved this big challenge and made a giant monster shoot flames out of its face.
I was going over Bloom's crime prediction algorithm, just checking up on them after their WKZ debacle. And this visualization shows how they flag different areas as low risk, high risk, or lethal force authorized.
So these areas up in Oakland?
It's high risk.
That's gang territory, makes sense. Oh, but these?
That, my friend, is CTOS without any makeup.
Motherfucker. They're setting schools, clinics, stores as shoot on sight? That's subsidized housing. I mean, those people got priced out of San Francisco. Where the fuck else are they supposed to go?
You hold on to that anger, Marcus. We're gonna need it when we go after Bloom.
Oh, yeah, I can do that.
You're right. This is systemic injustice at its highest level.
You found it, Josh.
Well, Ray helped me bypass the firewall. I couldn't
access. This is all yours, kid. Good work. Inherent bias, I know. And we're all pissed here. I got some of my motherfucking code in that monster. If CTOS is pushing the cops to expect a shootout, they're gonna be coming in hard, too.
Basically, don't get shot.
I get it. Thanks, Mom and Dad.
Thank you.
Hey, I need some info. Is it okay if I stop by?
Perdón, fue mi culpa.
Se ve tan mal. Para la posteridad.
To buy something. You sure about that?
Treat me like shit. Yes, you do. Yes.
You know, Frank and John himself cut it up and just looks like a monster.
Hey, are we safe to talk?
We're safe as anyone else on these streets. But you probably...
Josh, I'm here. What should I be looking for?
Just your run-of-the-mill CTOS server. Probably tacked onto the side of the house like some kind of parasite.
Charming.
Scrubbing through the data now. Looks like the 580s drop off a vehicle and the police come collect it. It's a different car every time.
The cops are running a smuggling racket right under CTOS?
They're flagged as undercover, untraceable.
Which means physical evidence is all we got to go by. We need that car.
I'll give you an overlay of who's going to be where, when. Check it out. You should be able to see the mosaic now.
On it. Looks like that's my ride. Okay, I think I got a good handle on the layout.
You see anything you can use to distract them while you nab the car?
I can think of a couple things, yeah. Thank you. All right, I'm ready.
They're inbound, so get out of sight.
Good luck, kid.
Something else to take care of up here. Find me somewhere safe I can leave this thing.
I can take this bad boy home. Leave it near the bridge back to Bristol. I'll swing on by ASCP.
Thanks, man. Car's parked and ready for pickup.
Copy that, Mon Capitan. I've got my document and camera ready to go.
Move.
Hello, Counselor?
Marcus, to what do I owe the pleasure?
We need to talk, off the record.
I'll meet you down by the water sign, south of my office.
I'm on my way.
And she was afraid to show them off. And her hips, there was just like a lady's. Don't look at me like that. I'm not gay. But still, she's basically a lady, right? I got her number, just in case.
Well, she totally heard gunfire from her dorm. That's what she told me. She didn't even know that place was a gang hangout. I know. I asked her.
This is very film noir, Marcus. What's on your mind?
The OPD. Last time the corruption...
How goes it? I think you'll be very happy with that.
No.
Hey, I'm at the refinery.
Be careful. That's Broadfoot territory.
But still under CTOS surveillance, right? So I'm looking for another server.
Looks good from here. I'll run the data and send you the mosaic.
Not the safest parking spot for precious cargo. I spy with my little eye something beginning with EB. Want to make a bet that whatever's inside ain't waterproof?
What I do not get is how they're running all this right in front of CTOS. Sure, the system's got its flaws, but this is taking being caught red-handed to a new level.
They must have some kind of operation in place to scrub the footage from the servers.
Given everything we found, they're not doing a very good job.
Maybe the deadline hasn't rolled around yet.
Like taking out the garbage. It's on a schedule.
Or maybe they're getting sloppy. Believing they're above the law tends to make people arrogant.
Is that a subtle jab from our resident gray hat?
Just an observation, darling. You can't hack human nature. Well, not for long, anyway.
We go. I'm about to make a lot of noise.
I'll put my ear to the ground, see what comes up.
Go get him. Thank you.
Here we go. I'm about to make a lot of noise.
I'll put my ear to the ground, see what comes up.
Go get him.
Man, you should have seen the smoke that came out of those things.
Marcus, listen. I jacked into the OPD radio band. They are losing their shit.
Mission accomplished?
What the fuck was that?
I don't know. Everything just went haywire. The shipment's totaled.
I'll cover for you this time, but if it happens again, our careers are over. Do you understand?
Sounds like you really stirred things up.
That was the plan, right?
You'd better get a move on over to the docks. We want to maintain the element of surprise.
here.
Oh my god.
Suspect.
units.
Suspect is in sight. We'll back up ground units.
Fucking watch your own space.
Josh, I'm at the docks. Anything I need to know before I head in?
Look out for Tezcas.
Shit. This is their territory?
Yes.
All right. I'm gonna find a server. Maybe it won't be that bad.
Getting the mosaic process now.
Anything interesting?
The test.
That's my ticket out of here. Just need to make sure I don't destroy myself or the evidence in the process. You really think this is gonna work?
The chief has a reputation. His temper's gonna get the best of him, I guarantee it.
He should never have been sworn in.
We don't always get to choose the people who protect us. Maybe it's time that changed.
Thank you.
So I'm about to steal an ambulance from a bunch of corrupt cops and possibly get shot to death.
You get to have all the fun.
And showtime.
Brandy, what's up?
Next predicted shoot on site is on Alcatraz at midnight.
Spooky. But what's the worst that could happen, right?
Don't say that.
Seriously.
Oh, man. I'm going to the Rock. I never got to go as a kid, you know.
That's crazy.
crazy. You love Alcatraz.
Only as much as the next guy.
Quick! What was the date of the mess hall riot?
Which one?
Nerd.
Oh, hey, I...
Nerd!
I love you.
No, I love you.
Yeah.
Hey, I'm on the rock.
The CTOS server should be on top of the prison.
Yo, man. It's cool.
Wow.
On May 2nd, 1946, the Battle of Alcatraz began. Two inmates, Bernard Coy and Marvin Hubbard, overpowered William Miller and locked him in one of the cells. Coy, who had been starving himself, was then able to force himself through the bars protecting the gun gallery and take command of the prison from within. By the time the failed escape attempt was resolved, 44 hours later, two guards and three prisoners were dead. The cells inside Alcatraz are 5 by 9 feet and 7 feet high. There are 336 cells in B and C blocks combined, but each cell contains only a single prisoner. Some inmates, such as Willie Radkay, considered the privacy afforded by this arrangement to be a great advantage over other federal institutions of the time, while others likened the imprisonment to feeling like a cockroach feels in a matchbox.
That should do it.
There's more footage than I thought there would be. This is going to take a while.
I can wait. I got one hell of a view.
Oh, shit. There's footage of the cops murdering people on the rock 5-6 times already.
Then I need to get out of here without alerting the murder patrol.
No time. Camera 11.
They're here? Shit. And that's gotta be Kestrel.
Get out of there, Marcus.
Nah, we need him. Alive.
He can verify the list of names we pulled.
The cops are already inside. There's no planning yourself out of this one.
Freestyle it is.
Thank you.
description of the suspect now. Suspect on the run. Suspect's appearance was noted. Stay on the monitor scene.
ASAP, officer down.
Thank you.
working?
I hear you. You okay?
Yes. I am somewhere safe. Your friends gave me temporary access to this channel so I could thank you.
You can thank me by going public.
Count on it, my friend. Take it easy out there.
Yo, I am never going to Alcatraz again.
You got to live the dream, man! You escaped from the Rock?
That is 100% legit.
Okay, do you mind, man? Look.
Please?
I think I just want to sleep for like a year, if that's okay with you guys, all
Not
right?
Not yet.
Yo, come on. All right, fine, I'm up. Damn.
And voila.
Here with us now is City Councilor Miranda Kamei with her take on this latest blow to Oakland's foundering reputation.
Thank you, Shirley. But if it were not for the actions of public watchdogs and one very forthcoming eyewitness, we would not be having this conversation. It is my pleasure to announce that we have already launched a full-scale internal investigation with the cooperation of Oakland's finest. We want to make the Oakland PD a welcome name.
Citizens of the digital age, welcome. Elements of the Oakland Police Department thought they could use predictive analytics to make Oakland safer. Instead, those who are corrupt hid in plain sight by perverting a feature designed to protect honest police officers from detection and retaliation. They smuggled drugs and organized hits. And they killed those who opposed them, over and over and over. An official inquest into the OPD is underway, but the real culprit, Bloom's crime prediction algorithm, remains free of blame. Perhaps it is free of systemic bias, as its creators claim. Or perhaps it was able to be perverted because those filters, to single out the weak, the poor, the powerless, were already hard-coded. Without a release of their source code, we will never know for sure. DedSec is giving you the truth. Do what you will.
Look. Bigger picture moment here. Okay? Let's all breathe in. Everything DedSec does supports our narrative. And breathe out. DedSec is a distraction, but they are our distraction. So let's hold on to that thought. Namaste.
Thank you.
Yeah, sorry, I body checked you out.
No puedo creer. Are you gonna have a table in the street fair?
Of course. I have a new Cyclops model to sell.
This one's going to sting Bloom hard. Evidence of police abusing the CTOS to mask their crimes? Proof that Bloom's profiler is sending cops into the field ready to shoot first? Hell, we even got names and faces.
All hard facts, too. They can't pretty up this one. Are you sure you want to hand it all over to Miranda? Proper channels take a lot longer.
Well, the longer it takes, the more it's in the public eye. This is long-term damage to Bloom's reputation. Plus, Miranda needs this one. We owe her.
Yeah, you're right.
I'm looking inside Ordinate Academy now. It's a smaller op than I expected. Gonna see if I can find a way to shut them down.
That's what I like to hear.
Okay, so I found a ton of dirt the rats were collecting about their new recruits. I just flushed it all. Even better, now I know where they keep their gear. It would be a real shame if some of it got damaged.
Yeah. Tragic.
I'm at Ordnance Academy stockpile. Time for some demolition.
It would be great if we didn't have to see these fucking masks again.
I'll do what I can. Ray, consider the rats exterminated. Well, their gear anyway.
Yeah, you chopped off their tails, but these full transparency fanatics are growing in numbers. They'll be looking for some new victims soon enough.
DedSec will be ready for them.
Thank you.
handful of corrupt police have transformed the CTOS crime network into a dangerous weapon. Recently leaked footage exposed the abuse, showing members of the Oakland Police Department using CTOS to flag themselves as undercover, enabling them to smuggle drugs and organize hits on members of their own community, all without any fear of reprisal. Counselor Miranda Kamei has asked for an independent task force to investigate.
Hey Marcus, you should try Roxanne in Tang War. That's Elvish.
Hey Sitara, hey, put this up on the screen, Josh. It's from Miranda. You're being followed. A friend of mine has given this to you at great risk. Watch your backs, there's a target on it.
Target? What?
That's us.
Fuck, right now.
You check this one out. Someone's spying on us from right outside.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Hey, be cool, man. Sneak out. I'm gonna go out the front and see if I can spot our tail. There's a van. Yeah, that's them.
Get what you can on them.
going on?
Some hotshit anti-hacking demon picked up on what we're doing. Hold on a sec.
Oh, man. I'm a little busy right now, Wrench.
Totally.
San Francisco's own radio station.
There's some great restaurants on the list.
There's a van. Yeah, that's them.
Get what you can on them. Anti-hacking demon picked up on what we're doing. Hold on a sec.
Oh, man. I'm a little busy right now, Wrench.
Totally.
Thank you.
Francis, we're good. Get the fuck out of here.
What is it?
We're messing with the FBI, man! We gotta totally restrict communication on this.
Okay, but...
Minimal communication, Em. Face-to-face is best. Meet me at the place where... You know where.
Wrench? Wrench! Damn! To the cafe, then.
Marcus? We've been trying to contact Horatio. He's not answering, and his phone doesn't show any movement. Can you make sure he's okay? I'll mark his phone on your map.
Sure.
Hi, I need an ambulance. It's an emergency.
You like this place, huh?
Food is average.
Get anywhere?
I can't tell if she thinks my mask is hot or creepy. The main FBI office is in the Delums building. We really need the rest of that data.
Because
something hinky's going on, man. Something big. Different hackers I know, they've been noticing vans following around and shit.
Well, it wouldn't be the first time the FBI's tried to strong-arm hackers. Join us or die type shit. Why now?
The timing is suspicious, given her popularity. How much do you trust Ray? You might have cut a deal.
Aw, oh, man, no way. Hey, trust me on this one.
Okay. Maybe Miranda could help?
Yeah, maybe. She uses a car service all the time. I'll tap into the feed and show up as a driver.
Can I get you anything?
I'm just leaving. But can I ask you a question?
Mm-hmm.
Do you think my friend's mask is hot or creepy?
Both.
You staying for another cup of coffee? Have a good one.
I'm gonna hurt. Marcus? What are you doing?
Hey, Miranda. Just making a few extra bucks taking fares.
As if.
Where you going?
Going to visit my mother. You followed my lead?
Yep, FBI.
I cannot confirm or deny that.
We want to strike back, but I couldn't get all the data. I need to get into the Oakland office.
You're coloring way outside the lines, Marcus.
Yeah, and?
Is that why you showed up as my driver? You think I'm being scoped by the feds, too?
Isn't that why you wouldn't tell us where those photos came from?
I was merely being prudent.
And I'm being prudent by talking to you in person.
So, Marcus, I'd be remiss if I didn't point out that a young man who discovers that the Federal Bureau of Investigation is after him should probably re-examine some of his life choices.
Good advice.
Particularly a young black man.
Guilty.
Good. We've gotten that out of the way.
So how did you get those photos of us in the bar?
Let's just say I have a source.
Does your source have anything else I should know?
Word is the feds are going after hackers hard. They're trying to co-opt or blackmail every group they can.
For what?
They want control of all the zero days, and they don't want competition.
Damn, now the FBI is in on it? Hacking might not be cool anymore.
I'm not joking, Marcus. Ladies and gentlemen, they're gonna come after DedSec, and they're scared.
San Francisco's own.
What was I saying? Oh.
I'm not joking, Marcus. They're gonna come after DedSec, and they're serious.
As for the FBI office, I have a friend that can help. You'll have to use the Moscow rules.
What's that mean?
It means there's an old-style payphone outside of Dellum's. Pick it up, identify yourself as Fred, and record the signal you get.
Yo, that's fucking dope.
I'm gonna give you a shit rating on the driver app.
You see, sometimes.
Frankenstein lives.
Hey, what's new with you?
Going on a run down south pretty soon. You?
Sounds good. I'll hit you up.
Be sure you do.
Oh, sorry.
Are you there yet? So then, yeah.
This is Fred. Totally quadrat. Open sesame.
Go.
Okay, Marcus. They gotta have some data pointing us to their spying post.
Just tell me where to go to get it.
That's the thing, Em. They're clever bastards. Looks like they've separated up all the data. I don't know which server to hack.
Oh, great. So glad you waited until I'm inside to discover this little fact.
Get up to the antenna on the roof and put a transceiver on it. If I can track the data coming in, I can figure out which server is which.
Sure, no problem. Go up on the roof, place a transceiver. Got nothing better to do.
15. FBI headquarters.
Dude, this is gonna take a second.
Don't waste time enjoying the view, buddy.
It's set.
Great. Hold on. I'm tracing the flow now.
I got nothing but time up here on the FBI's roof.
Got it. Okay. I lit it up for you on your map.
As for DedSec member Ren.
Wrench, they're on to me.
Get out.
We don't have the location.
I got a frequency. Go.
Thank you.
more stuff on us. Incredible, man. Profiles, fingerprints. In high school, Sitara got in trouble for spiking the principal's coffee.
Keep after him.
We lost him. Call it in.
Man, there's a ton of stuff coming in, but I don't see any hideout location.
Wrench, they're on to me.
Get out, get out.
We don't have the location.
I got a frequency. Go. Toes, Marcus. I'm picking up a ton of movement. The FBI will be waiting for you.
I'm out, but damn it, total fail. I got jack shit.
Au contraire, dude. You got the hideout's frequency. We just gotta triangulate, and we'll find out where it's at.
I get it. The transceiver I left on top of Dellum's is our first point.
Right. I found a couple other antennas to complete the triangle. I'll hit one, you do the other. Marking it on your map now.
Thank you.
Hey, Wrench, I'm about to get the third point here.
Get it done, man.
You get anywhere with that waitress?
Gonna hear her back next Thursday.
Dude.
Yeah, she seems pretty together. Not like...
Hold it right there!
I'm not doing anything.
On the ground, now!
I'm just walking my cat! Ah!
Wrench? Wrench! Shit! Sitara! Wrench went dark. The FBI got him.
I heard that. Jesus.
Give me his last location.
It's no good. They'll take him to the hideout. You've got to finish the triangulation to find out where he is. Hurry.
Come on. Come on. I gotta get this. Transceiver placed.
Triangulating now? It's the old 16th Street Station.
Let's see what's going on. Hack into their security cams.
Hacking in now.
Is this like a Roy Orbison thing or something? You see, my dad told me that Roy wore those glasses to get over his incredible stage fright. All right, I'm gonna ask you a question. Answer yes, you walk out of here a free man with the mask.
Who the fuck is Roy Orbison?
Answer no, the mask stays off, you go to jail, and you continue to be whoever it is you don't like looking at in the mirror. Here's the deal. You're a member of DedSec. Fact. You've meddled in federal affairs. Fact. You will be treated as a federal problem. Fact. Now, you see, all these things put together give me a bunch of different options. You're an enemy combatant, which means rendition. Gitmo, if I get cranky. Unless...
Unless what?
Unless you help me get into DedSec. Get me their 0 days. Get me the scoop on the whole gang. You are my way in. Right now, I am an act of God. Get me something. Point me in the right direction. Names, addresses. Because I swear to God, you want me on your side. You can't just
Heal.
Walk in.
I told him you were going to be a waste of his time.
You're jeopardizing the investigation. You have no standing here. None.
Go ahead. Call your boss. Call Chief Agent Monroe. Call her now. What the hell is up with Marcus? Well, he's a nice guy. He's misguided, but come on. He can't protect you from what's coming. The FBI is gonna make an example of him. I mean, that's kind of what they do. It's too bad. But you have a decision. You can decide to be on board the ride or just get run over by it.
You're rendering everything we've got against this guy inadmissible.
Excuse me. His agent Fuentes is having a really hard time seeing the long term. So you're free to go. Tell your friends about the deal. If they want to be off the FBI's radar, they just got to come see me. Yes, me! Or else, things ain't gonna be pretty. No. See, I think it's time you saw the world through your own eyes, like a big boy. And let the world see you for what you really are. Escort this man out. Properly. What am I gonna do with you, Marcus? What am I gonna do with you?
God damn it, you motherfuckers! I'm coming to get that mask back!
Wrench?
I'm here.
I'm getting your mask back.
You saw that?
Nobody does you like that.
No, Marcus, man. You got more important shit to take care of.
Fuck that! I got your back. Those fucking assholes.
They thought we'd go for that?
They don't get us. They don't get us at all. Wrench needs that mask. When one of our team needs something, we get it.
Absolutely.
Then I'm gonna hack their fucking server and get all the files about their little extortion plan. Time to air some dirty FBI laundry.
Street Station. Mass has got to be here somewhere.
I got the mask.
Take good care of that thing.
sending you their stuff now.
Oh, man. It's not just us. They've got stuff on all the hacker gangs here.
That's their plan.
Dispatched to squad. We're receiving reports of a tripped alarm at the indicated location.
Rich, stay put. I'm coming to return your stuff.
Sorry you had to go through that, man.
You know all that shit that Dearson said? I would never turn on you.
He's just trying to tear us apart. I'm not gonna let him do that. Look, he's got the FBI on speed dial and he's gonna come after us hard, so I need all of you. We can't do this without each other.
Thanks, Marcus.
The FBI has been coercing hackers into providing them with hacking software for their own use. FBI uses this software to bypass the legal system and gain access to your private data with no oversight or warrant. The FBI also illegally detained a DedSec member in an attempt to coerce us into working for them as well. To the FBI, we do not live in a police state. You are not the secret police. And the Constitution does not exist at your whim. We've exposed your plot to force hackers to help you. DedSec will continue to watch you for the sake of every free American. DedSec has given you the truth. Do what you will.
Can I scritch you? Who's a good boy?